In Nigeria that will stop the beat. Life cannot be aborted by anyone. And what you have ordained concerning him will prevail, whether the wicked like it or not. Our Father, today, the family of APC come together to give praise and glory to you again and again. Father, only you be exalted in this place today. Let all that will be done today bring glory to your name. Bring expansion to the APC family. Lord, from this place we decree in the name of Jesus. And the APC family, we were stronger. And move from one glory to greater glory. Expand in every side. Prevail with greater outstanding visions. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, God of heaven, because you answer prayers. In Jesus' glorious name we pray. If your life shout, hallelujah.
APC. APC.
Singular honor and privilege of taking the cola nut very close to our very distinguished chief. Chief Edu Ekato, the Obasoge of Benin Kingdom.
Chairman of APC Edo State. Can we give our chairman a big round of applause?
Barista Aslem Ojezwa, thank you.
Mr. Chairman, you're welcome.
Your Excellency, today we have some palace chiefs of Benin, 25 palace chiefs, as led by Chief Daxi Omonomose Gunobi Amuri, JP, Yus Agiobari Ase of Benin. The chiefs are joining us today. So we are now inviting the chiefs to the palace chiefs to come on and meet the governor.
Let's see the deputy governor of Edo State. APC! When I say APC, you say change Jonathan. APC! Change Jonathan. He has risen to the height of his profession as a
engineer in NNPC. And today, he is coming into the fastest growing party in Nigeria, the All Progressives Congress. And with him, you have a large number of people coming out. This rally is being organized by them, and they are inviting us to come as their guests to receive them. That is what makes today a very interesting day. So I want to welcome all of you. I thank you very much, and I wish you well. Thank you, and God bless.
I want to see God Almighty continue to bless you. Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor of Edo State, the Chairman of our great party, the People's Party, the party that has come to change everything about good luck, Jonathan. God Almighty was a blessing. I want to thank all government functionaries here present, our great party supporters.
At our Twitter level. Congress. By the time they go to the market to get egg, and they are hurrying to come and prepare their egg to eat it, the egg will get broken. Will the egg come back again as one? Let us be very patient, gentlemen. God Almighty will bless you. Formally, we have destroyed this card. All members of Otuedo level, we've all destroyed our party card belonging to PDP. We are now for all people's power. So we expect our chairman to decorate us formally with the new. Your Excellency, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, this is a special aspect of this occasion. What makes it special? The people standing before us are the true representatives of the Omonoba Edo Oko Akolokolo, the Oba of Benin. Oba Tokbe! On behalf of the All Progressives Congress at those states, it is my pleasure and special privilege to admit you into the All Progressives Congress at those states. And I want to assure you that in All Progressives Congress, we have what we call full integration. There shall be no discrimination as you are used to in where you are coming from. Where we are here is a family. Family for development. And so I welcome you. I shall present you with our membership cards one by one. And the broom which symbolizes the instrument by which we intend to cleanse and change Nigeria. APC, change Jonathan.
Controlling the sound. We please want you to leave that area because we do not want the sound to be interrupted. Thank you. Engineer of the sound, go to where the generator is.
Today is a very special day.
Indeed, very special.
Wherever you are watching from, you will notice that the chiefs are already using the broom that they have to sweep all the dirt